4-4 front for Hanson. Weber goes back. He tries another speed out to Brissett. They're going to call it inbounds. Third and about one. And Weber, the ball has not been called. And somehow Jackson Jarding gets the ball, and he's taking it to the 50, the 40, the 30. He's going to maybe get caught by Borman, but Jackson Jarding's going to score all the way from the end zone.